Hi guys, welcome to the video. This is my latest installment of the Destiny Archive series. And for anybody that's new to the channel, this is the series I've been doing where I've been doing a heap of D1 content as well. It's just for you guys, it's just for subscribers. Just so it's on the channel, because as you know, as I've said before, I didn't start doing YouTube till after D1 finished. So this is this week's high score Nightfall. It is the Blighted Chalice, which is the Malak Strike. It came in, I think, about 2016. It was the Taken King year. Maybe, yeah, 2016. It was the April update. It was really the only real additional content we got of that year. So I hope you guys enjoy watching it. I'll be probably uploading a couple of 980 Nightmare Hunts, because the three that are up this week I haven't actually done, so we'll get them finished this week. But until then, I hope you enjoy the run, take it easy, and I will see you guys in the next video.
Tomb husk.
taken exude blight wherever they go. Just one of the agonies of their existence. Malak has begun to control that blight, empowering it at his command.
So, now we know.
Beware the Blight, Guardian. Locke's power is absolute here.
The Blight is the black goo, right? What is that stuff anyway?
Darkness, given form by Malak's cruel will.
Thank you.
might will drain your strength, your speed. Do not let Malak dominate this shrine.
taken back the shrine from the Taken. That they took through Taken.
Without Malak to channel Taken energy here, the Blight will abate. And Oryx's shrine will quiet. That is my dream, Guardian. That one day the moon will lie dead and still, like the tomb it is.